going to show you how to restore an RCA Voyager Pro tablet to factory settings. Okay. Go to Settings, System, Reset Options, Erase All Data, Factory Reset, Reset Tablet, Erase Everything. And there you go. The tablet has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.